Children, we all live on Earth. Not only us, but Earth is a home to animals, plants, and other living beings. That is why we call Earth our home. Today in EBS, we will read lesson 21, Our Earth, and know about it. Children, open page number 81 of your EBS book, lesson 21, Our Earth. Let us read the lesson. We call the earth our home because we and all animals and plants live on it. Children, we all live on earth. Earth is a home to animals and plants. And this is the reason we call the earth our home. Now let us read about the earth. The earth. Some people have taken photographs of the earth from the moon. One such photograph is given alongside. Here the earth looks like a big ball. So the shape of the earth is round. Children, this is the photograph of the earth which was taken from the moon. कुछ लोग जो मून पर गए थे उन्होंने मून से अर्थ की ये फोटो ली थी. हेयर यू कैन सी दैट द अर्थ लुक्स लाइक अ बॉल. इट इज राउंड इन शेप. Do you know, Neil Armstrong of America was the first man to land on the moon. America ke Neil Armstrong first man the jinhone moon par apna first step rakha tha. And do you know who was the second man? The second person was Edwin Aldrin. Now let us study something about globe also. Globe. A model of the earth is called a globe. Our teacher uses the globe to explain about the earth. A globe is a small model of the earth. Teachers in school use the globe to explain about the earth. Children, अगर हमें अपनी आई से अर्थ देखना हो तो हम अर्थ के फोटोज देख सकते हैं, पर हम उसे 3D फिगर में नहीं देख सकते कि वो सच में कैसे राउंड शेप में है. सो उसके लिए हम ग्लोब यूज करते हैं. ग्लोब अर्थ का छोटा मॉडल होता है. चिल्ड्रन, लेट अस सी हाउ अ ग्लोब लुक्स लाइक. चिल्ड्रन, दिस इज द मॉडल ऑफ द अर्थ. वी कॉल इट अ ग्लोब. चिल्ड्रन, अर्थ का ये जो सरफेस है इसके टू पार्ट्स हैं, नेमली लैंड एंड वाटर. द मोस्ट ऑफ द सरफेस ऑफ द अर्थ इज कवर्ड विद वाटर. द सरफेस ऑफ द अर्थ हैज टू पार्ट्स, land and water. Most of the earth is covered with water. Land covers only a small part of the earth. So we learned that surface of the earth has two parts, that is land and water. Earth ka most part, that is 71%, is covered with water, and remaining 29%, that is land, जो कि ग्रीन, येलो और ब्राउन कलर में दिखाया है, वो लैंड है. ओके, नाउ सी दिस. द अर्थ इज सराउंडेड बाय एयर. एयर कवर्स द अर्थ लाइक अ ब्लैंकेट. दिस ब्लैंकेट ऑफ एयर इज कॉल्ड एटमॉस्फेयर. चिल्ड्रन, हमारी अर्थ सारी तरफ से एयर से घिरी हुई है. एयर ने हमारी अर्थ को एक ब्लैंकेट के जैसे कवर किया हुआ है. And this blanket of air is called atmosphere. Land, water and air are necessary for life. Land is necessary for we live on it. Water is necessary for we drink it. And air is necessary for we breathe it. So land, water and air are necessary for life. Turn to page number 82. Land. The surface of land is not the same everywhere. It is low and leveled at some places and high at other places. हमारा जो land है वो सारी जगह same surface नहीं है उसका. कहीं कहीं low and leveled है and some places are high. Okay, now let us see this plain. Land that is flat like a playground is called a plain. जो land जो फ्लैट है जैसे हमारा प्लेग्राउंड के जैसा, वी कॉल इट अ प्लेन. मोस्ट पीपल लिव एंड फार्मर्स ग्रो क्रॉप ऑन द प्लेन, ज्यादातर लोग वहां रहते हैं एंड फार्मर्स ग्रो देयर क्रॉप्स ऑन द प्लेन. सी दिस हिल, अ हिल इज अ लैंड दैट इज वेरी हाई. Hills are not as hot as the plains. During summer, when it is very hot in the plains, we go to the hills. Children, hill is a land that is very high. Hills are not hot as plains. Hills hot nahi hote plains ke jaise, they are cool. And during summer season, when it is very hot in plains, people usually go to hills because hills in summers are cool and pleasant. Now see this, mountains, very high hills are called mountains. जो बहुत ऊंचे ऊंचे hills होते हैं उनको हम mountains बोलते हैं. Very high hills are called mountains. The upper parts of the mountains are covered with snow. In summer, the snow melts and forms river. ये mountain के peaks है. Mountains are covered with snow. और ये snow जब melt होकर गलती है, इसका water बनता है, उससे rivers form होती है. In summer, the snow melts and forms rivers. Now, do you know? Mount Everest is the highest mountain peak in the world. Mount Everest is the highest mountain peak in the world. सबसे ऊंचा mountain peak है ये world का. Now, see this desert. Some parts of the earth are covered with sand. These sandy lands are called desert. Earth का कोई कोई part sand से भी covered है. Sand मतलब रेत. और इन सैंडी लैंड्स को हम डेजर्ट बोलते हैं. राजस्थान में भी बीकानेर, बाड़मेर, जैसलमेर, ये सारे डेजर्ट एरियाज हैं. नाउ पेज नंबर 83, रिवर्स. अ बिग चैनल ऑफ फ्लोइंग वाटर इज कॉल्ड अ रिवर. वी नो दैट द स्नो ऑन द माउंटेन मेल्ट्स एंड फॉर्म्स रिवर. एज जस्ट नाउ वी स्टडीड दैट During summers, the snow on the mountain melts and forms rivers. Now, humans have brought many changes to earth. They have, for example, built buildings, factories, roads, bridges and dams on earth. Humans ne bahut sare changes kiye hain earth par. Like they have built buildings, factories, roads, bridges, dams vagera. Ye sari cheeze unhone earth par bana di hai. Look at these pictures. Building, factory, road, bridge, dam. Various things made by humans. By putting harmful things in the air, water and land, we are damaging our earth. हम लोग एयर में, वाटर में या लैंड में जो पोल्यूशन क्रिएट कर रहे हैं, ये हमारी अर्थ को डैमेज कर रहा है. द अर्थ इज आवर होम. वी मस्ट कीप आर अर्थ ग्रीन एंड ब्यूटिफुल. अर्थ इज आवर होम. वी ऑल लिव ऑन द अर्थ एंड दैट्स व्हाई वी मस्ट कीप आवर अर्थ ग्रीन एंड ब्यूटिफुल. चिल्ड्रन, लेट अस डू द एक्सरसाइजेस. क्वेश्चन ए, take write the correct answers. Number 1, land that is flat like our playground is a, options are valley, hill, plain. The correct answer is plain. Underline it and take it right. Land that is flat like our playground is called a plain. Then number 2, we find dash in the desert. Answer is sand. We find sand in the desert. S-A-N-D, sand. Underline it and take it right. Then number 3, very high hills are called, options are mountains, plains, oceans. The correct answer is mountains. Underline it and take it right. Children, turn to page number 84. Number 4, the shape of our earth is, options are square, rectangle and round. The correct answer is round. The shape of our earth is round. Underline it and take it right. Now B, match correctly. Number 1, flat ground. Flat ground is a plain. So write down number 1 here. Then number 2, highland. Highland is hill. So write down number 2 here. Then number 3 is sandy land. Sandy land is a desert. So write down number 3 here. Then now see, Fill in the blanks correctly with the words given below. Some words are there in the help box and you have to choose the correct word to fill in the blanks. Number one is, a model of the earth is called a dash. Answer is globe, G-L-O-B-E, globe. A model of the earth is called globe. Then number two, the surface of the earth has two parts, land and dash. Answer is water, W-A-T-E-R, water. The surface of the earth has two parts, land and water. Then number three, the air surrounding our earth is called dash. Answer is atmosphere, A-T-M-O-S-P-H-E-R-E, atmosphere. The air surrounding our earth is called atmosphere. Then number four, it is cool during summer on the hills. H-I-L-L-S, hills is the correct answer. Then see this D, tick right what we should do and cross what we should not. A is keep our homes clean. Yes, we must keep our homes clean. This is right. Then B, cut all trees near our homes. This is wrong. We should not cut trees. They have written cut all trees near our homes. So this is wrong. Then C, keep our homes dirty. This is also wrong. Then D, plant trees near our homes. Yes, children, this is right. We should plant trees near our homes. Dear children, read the lesson 2-3 times and do the exercises.